question. I was in New York just after doing the Broadway run in 1981. I went to an audition for the Platters. And then I didn't know which group it was for. It happened to be for the Platters, and I got the job. And then I moved to Amsterdam 5 years later because I found Amsterdam to be the most friendly and liberal of all the countries I visited. So I moved there in 1984, stayed there 16 years, and moved to Berlin in 2001.
Okay, and for those that don't know who the Platters are, can you tell us a little bit about the Platters?
There are people who don't know who the Platters are? Okay. Yeah, a lot of people think that Only You was sung by Elvis Presley. But no, no. Only You was sung by the Platters. And if you don't know Only You, well, I guess you just were born yesterday. Because everybody knows Only You. Everybody knows that, yeah. So I'm second generation Platters, now in Berlin. I love it here. It's a great place to be in Europe and a great place to call home. Of course, the language was challenging, and getting press was a challenge. The immediate press was great because I was someone from a world-known group moving to Berlin, so that was not a problem at first. But then if you start doing shows and then you need the media to cover you, then you have to do a lot more to get them to cover you, because now they're doing you a favor. So yeah, that's a lot more difficult to achieve.
Expats that might be thinking about coming to Berlin, anything they should definitely plan ahead for? Or any surprises they should expect?
I would say as Americans, you should be open to learning the language. And don't be afraid to speak German. Make your mistakes and enjoy the mistakes and laugh with the mistakes, because people will laugh with you and they don't mean it in any negative way, like the French, of course. We don't even try to speak French because the French have insulted me so many times, I can't tell you. And they said, if you're going to speak our language, if you can't speak our language, don't speak it at all. And I said, well, honey, you know, I don't have to speak your language at all. I won't talk to you.
Well, good to talk. I'm trying my best.
You're doing all right. You're doing all right.
All right. Well, thanks for joining us.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Right, you're welcome. Ciao. Welcome to Berlin.
Will you hold my hand?